So, hi guys, today we're going to be drawing a cat, a summer cat. Yeah. Okay, so first of all, we're going to start off by drawing its head. And draw the bottom of its head. And draw an upside down U shape. Let's draw the sides. Now, our cat is going to have glasses. Sunglasses. So, let's draw a little line and curve underneath it. Kind of big one. Two little lines. And connect them. And just curve them in and connect them later. Now let's draw same little shape. It doesn't have to be even because the most important thing is to have fun and to practice. Yep. So here they are. Now we can color in the little lines right here. Yep. We'll color in the glasses later. Let's draw a little heart for the nose. Draw half of a heart and the other half right here.
Cats' noses are so cute, right?
Now let's draw its mouth. Draw one little curve, another little curve. And now we can draw its tongue. We're gonna draw a long U shape, and a little line in the middle. Now let's draw a curve up from the glasses. And we're gonna draw a curve, kind of like a curved A shape for the ear. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Now let's connect the two ears. We're going to draw a guide point on each ear. And we're going to connect with a little curve. Now let's draw the inside of their ears. Draw the same A shape and we're going to curve in at the bottom to connect. The same thing on the other side. Yep, that's our little kitten's head finished. Now, we're missing one thing and that's the kitten's body. Draw a line going down and a little curve coming out for the paw. Now we're gonna connect into the body and now we're gonna go down and do the same thing and connect in. Okay, I'm just gonna go over that to make it look a bit better. Now we're gonna draw a line and a little curve, an upside down U shape at the end of it, just like that. Now we're gonna curve into the body from the front part. Yep, that's our cat finished, but just needs a tail. We're gonna draw a little S curve up, and we're gonna curve down and draw and the same S curve. And cat is finished, but it just needs one more thing, and that's coloring in. We're gonna pause this part, but you can always pause the video for extra time at the end. Okay, so we forgot two things. We forgot the whiskers. We're gonna just draw three lines coming out from his cheek, and we're gonna do the same thing at the other side. And where you can also add a little flower headband to our kitten to make them really summer themed. So we're going to draw two lines coming out, a little flower, two more lines coming out, a circle, and U shapes coming out from it. Yep. Now we can draw another line, a weird little curve, and a little curved line connecting it. I'm going to draw three lines inside it to finish off the rose. Now I'm going to draw more flowers. Remember, if I ever go too fast, you can just pause the video for extra time. Yep, and I'm going to go back to coloring our little kitten.
Okay, so this is our cat colored in. And you can always pause the video if you want to match the same colors or use your own. And see you soon, guys. Goodbye.